And thus we conclude our interview with Seymour Quellborn, the young botanical... Do you mind if I call you a genius?
Oh gosh, no.
The genius who's developed a new breed of plant life hitherto unknown on this planet, the Audrey 2. Just one last question, Mr. Quellborn. Do you feed it anything special?
Special? No. It's a secret formula, but it's,
Well, thanks for dropping by, and,
I'd like to remind our listeners that the Audrey 2 is on display exclusively at Bushnick's Skid Row Florence.
Well, thank you very much. This is Radio Station Brothers. Oh, yes.
The address! Mention the address!
Oh, well, at least it's good advertising. Can't believe it. Could be happening. Pinch me, girls. Could be happening. Harvest some success. Coming out of a world. Sign up right in the front window. An advertisement there in the front window. Come in and see the amazing new plant, Audrey 2. The really remarkable thing is the people they do. Seymour, that twerp on the clock's fine. You did something right, Audrey 2. Drives them nuts. What a blessing this wonderful plan to exist. Drinking the bucks to be hand over fist.
Hey, how did I do?
But you didn't mention the address of the shop. How many times have I told you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was nervous. Hey, where's Audrey? She's texting me.
Oh, forget about Audrey. I've got three more radio interviews lined up in the Skid Row Herald Examiner. Will they want a picture?
Oh, if I had a mother, she'd be so happy.
You're an overnight sensation, Seymour. Holy day. He pushed the broom.
Yeah.